You ever see yourself doing this?
Get to my position.
Got it, we're coming.
Send a message grabbing skull like that, not to be played with.
So, how's this distributed AI work?
It's like some sort of network or something?
It's far too complex for you to understand. It took years of schooling just to develop the foundational protocols.
Hey, listen, Doc. I ain't as dumb as I look.
That's not so much.
Contact.
Excellent work.
How much damage that bomb to the R&D center.
It's those outcast pricks.
place is, that's dead.
So you're the infamous Sam Carter. I've heard lovely things.
It's Dr. Carter?
Not from where I'm standing. What exactly did you hope to achieve by betraying Cromwell?
I needed her research on AI distribution. It's both fascinating and profitable.
I'm listening.
If she could only see the business potential in her work, she'd realize that there are hundreds of interested buyers, enough to incite the most lucrative of bidding wars.
And instead of helping her to see the light, you've decided it's more efficient to auction it off yourself.
Expediency is next to godliness where monetary transactions are concerned. My contacts wanted the goods delivered now.
Grace Maddox was right. You really are a snake. I'm gonna prove it to Cromwell.
Loud and clear, Nomad.
Sorry to say, Christina, but it looks like Carter's managed to log into your computer.
That's impossible.
I'm using it to call you both right now.
Oh, shit!
It seems she intended to take your research and auction it off to the highest bidder. Now she tells me she's already generated a lot of interest.
It would. I told you it would, Christina. With your tech, Carter can help her buyers distribute their consciousness over the global web. The distributive properties of your system would make death an impossibility. Kill one part of the system, it thrives somewhere else.
What would you like me to do now?
Destroy her.
I meant with the computer.
You need to destroy the servers. Seriously, it's the only way of making sure my research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
The servers are housed in Anchorage Arm, right here in Cape North. Hurry. Time is of the essence.
Roger that.
delivering now, boss. Ready, ghost lead. Hostiles eliminated.
Good hits.
Be advised, hostiles are on alert. That's it.
I need you at my location.
Got it, we're coming. Ghost lead.
Still looking. So far, I got nothing. They're gone.
Hey, no, please.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Hey, I don't want trouble.
What do you want?
You're gone. It's quiet now.
Oh, God, spare me.
Can't shake the feeling they're watching us.
Nah, I got nothing. Clear.
Roger that. All clear. Everyone stand down.
It's some asshole murdered Blake. Hey, what?
silence to deadly.
Position.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Heavy resistance. The rebels are organized and dangerous.
Copy. Got it. Shit! Hop!
Now that's done. I suggest you keep a low profile. The server explosion is gonna put some big baddies on your tail.
Don't have to tell me twice.
I can't thank you enough for showing me the truth, Nomad. A part of me still doesn't want to believe that Carter would betray me like that.
Traitors come in all shapes and sizes, and unfortunately most start off as friends. It's not your fault.
He had such enormous potential as a scientist. Ugh, live and learn. I won't let my guard down next time.
Wise choice.
Speaking of which, I contacted my friends at Project Deus. They're on their way to extract us. They'll take us to another one of their hideouts.
And to think I actually missed your snarky comments and snide remarks. But yeah, I can't wait to get as far away from here as possible.
On me.
Raj, on our way.